Okay, ladies and gents, it is Sunday, April 30th. Last looks of the former Casa Michael. For security and sentimental purposes. Security deposit purposes to show how wonderfully I left the place. Leaving some lovely furniture and a grill and an elephant. Water. Nice. Bye, beautiful view. I have a different kind of beautiful view now, so just saying. Very different, but nice too. Buy a huge deck, I have a balcony now. Okay. This was my favorite place to talk on the phone and look out the window. Clean as a whistle. There you go. Oh, I used to love this view. This view would always amaze me. I have a rental apartment in New York City, and I am looking down from the fourth floor. Amazing. Okay, here we go. This is Bettina's and then Sarah's room. Everything looks pretty great. I guess they left the curtains up just in case people wanted them. Everything clean as a whistle. Everything good. Here's her bathroom. Again, everything gone. And hey, that's me. Everything's good in here. Okay. Let's see. We got the walk-in closet. Clean as a whistle. Perfect. Okay. Now we're looking down on what used to be my room. Wall is gone. There's Bettina's old desk and Sarah's old desk. Maybe they're gonna give that away to someone. That's why they're leaving here. Okay, well, a lot of things happen in this area right here. This is probably the busiest, most intense area of the apartment, I would say without a doubt. This is my view out my window. There you go, this baby. All right, that's that. No wall. Golly, that looks a little better. But yeah, it does. Boy, it looks so much bigger without the wall. It's like huge. Okay, and then this, looking down onto the dining room area. It's as clean as a whistle. Everything has been removed. Beautiful, beautiful, lovely, great condition. Security deposit, people, you're paying attention. Everything's great. Here's the kitchen, clean as a whistle. Everything's fine, everything's good. Everything's cleaned out, wonderful. One of these tenants were amazing, took care of everything. What a nice guy, okay. And so, here we go. Last looks. All right, here we go. The closet, clean as a whistle. Everything perfectly taken care of. Here's my old bathroom. A lot of things happened in here. Clean as a whistle. Okay. So here we go. Last looks, boys and girls. Last looks. Boy, oh boy. You will never cut my hair in this bathroom again. At the very least. I'll never cut my own hair in this bathroom. It's nice. It's good. And now, here we go. One last look in the mirror. I always used to check how handsome I looked in the mirror before I left, and there you go. There I am. Mr. Handsome. Central Harlem. Look out. Here I come. All right, let's close that. And for the last look of the whole apartment, one of the greatest pieces of artwork ever created in New York City. Pan up. I wish I could take this with me. It's the USS Enterprise firing its phasers. There's a Jewish star in the sky just to honor, especially Shatner and Nimoy's planet. And I think if you really look at this style, It's a very George Sorrell, the pointillistic pointology style. Also very Van Gogh, very reminiscent of Starry Night and Sunflowers and stuff like that. So that's it. We're done. 5-year mission over. Last looks. Goodbye, Camelot.